I am sure many of you want to fake GPS location on your iPhone without jailbreak and show it on your many apps like location-based apps, maps, social media apps like Snapchat, GPS games and more being at home without jailbreak. That's exactly I will show you how to change location on your iPhone in Snapchat in real time as well as in maps without jailbreak. For this, I am using this Tenorshare iAnyGo tool. It's a one-click solution to fake GPS location on an iPhone. Here is the main page of it. You can get the link to it in the description below. Here are all the main highlights which you can do with it. Works pretty well in all the things and does support the latest iOS and Android versions. I am showing you all these functionalities one by one in a moment. It is available for both Mac and Windows. You can download it. I already have installed it on my Mac computer. Here is the Tenorshare iAnyGo location changer with pretty simple interface. Here are the main features. You can change the GPS location on iPhone without jailbreak. Let's go through all the features it has. The first one is change the location from one place to another. Here is the single spot movement option. Then here is the multi-spot movement option. And here is the joystick movement option. And lastly, the jump teleport option, which works pretty well while playing the GPS based games. Let's start the process to fake GPS location on iPhone on iOS 17.5.1. Before that, hit the like and the subscribe button if you haven't already. First of all, connect your device and take a look at it to see if it shows a trust pop-up right away. Trust the connection so that this tool can recognize your device. Let's see how to change location on iPhone without jailbreak. Let me open the Snapchat at the side so you can see the change in the real time. Select the change location option, click on the enter button. Then select the device type you have, either iOS or Android. Then select the device you want to store the location on and click next. It will ask you to enter your computer password. Here on my device, my current location is set on the Snapchat app and same goes the other app, obviously. I will stop sharing this location on my iPhone to a new location using the Tenorshare iAnyGo location changer. Once you see this map screen, search for the location you want to show on your iPhone. Type here and click on the search icon. It will show you multiple locations in the drop-down. Select the one you want. You can also set the location through this big map. Once you have set the desired location, click on the Start to Modify button. It will change the location. You can see on my device as well. Guys, sometimes you have to recenter the map to see the effects. Let's change it again. Let's set it to this location now. Here you can see it's changing in the real time. And yes, it is working on all social media apps, games, or even the Maps app as well. Let me show you the Maps app. Here you can see the location is changed on the Maps app as well. Now, if you want to reset it to your original location, click on this arrow button. Further, it will reboot your device. And after that, you will have the original location back on your iPhone. This is how to fake GPS location on an iPhone on iOS 17.5.1 using Tenorshare iAnyGo location changer. The link is below in the description. Thank you for watching.